turn the lights down, I'm in my zone. Thank God for granting me this moment of clarity, this moment of honesty. The world will fill my trunk. Hard knock lifetime, a gift and a curse. I gave you volume after volume of my words, so you can feel my truths. I built the dynasty by being one of the realest niggas out. Way beyond the reason I can't feel my shoes. My blueprint beginning to that black album ending. Listen close, you hear what I'm about. Nigga, feel my truth. Pop died, didn't cry, didn't know him that well. Between him doing heroin and me doing crack cells, with that in the eggshell, standing at the tabernacle, rather the church, pretending to be hurt, wouldn't work. So a smirk was all on my face, like damn, that man's face is just like my face. So Pop, I forgive you for all the shit that I lived through. It wasn't all your fault, homie, you got caught into the same game I fought, that Uncle Ray lost. My big brothers and so many others I saw. I'm just glad we got to see each other, talk and re-meet each other. Save a place in heaven to the next time.
I'm here in Gravesend, a small town in Kemp. Most places in England, the weather's shit. Gang culture and crime rate has risen dramatically in Gravesend over the past few years, from the early days of the Perry Street terrorists to the King's Farm Barmy Army. But there's two new gangs on the scene. Unlike any other gang I've ever come across, they don't deal in money or drugs. They deal in chicken.
Dumb down for my audience, double my dollars. They criticize me for it, yet they all yell holler. If skill sold, truth be told, I'd probably be lyrically Talib Kweli. Truthfully, I wanna rhyme like common sense, but I did 5 mil. I ain't been rhyming like common sense. When your sense got that much in common, and you've been hustling since your inception.
The two gangs that dominate the streets of Gravesend are the Gorilla AFC and the Favourite Chicken Massacre. Gorilla AFC's hideout is situated just behind the train station. If you live in Gravesend, this shopping centre almost acts as a wall between the two gangs. This line is what they call Dead Man's Line. If you cross this, you're entering the Favourite Chicken Massacre territory, which is just over here. Rumours have it, Favourite Chicken Massacre's hideout is just behind the clock tower. Not a pretty sight. The one thing our travel guide said was to not eat Gorilla in front of the Favourite Chicken Massacre. In front of him, sorry. I put my crew, life, and my life on the line. I will never do that again.
I built the dynasty by being one of the realest niggas out. Way beyond the reason I can't feel my shoe. Blueprint beginning to that black album ending. Listen close, you hear what I'm about. Nigga, feel my truth.
I'm about to meet Harry Bresnan, professor at Brunel University. He studies chicken culture and the way it affects people's lives.